gosh.
What?
They have cannoli.
Yeah, of course they have cannoli.
I'm gonna have to like order all this food before Bryan comes. Which one? Tiramisu? Love tiramisu. Makes you feel, oh, sweet face.
Hey guys.
Yo.
Who, me? Kathy.
Oh my God, I think they got the due date wrong. Seriously.
She's getting big, right?
I'm huge. And I feel like I'm carrying a watermelon.
Have you had enough protein today?
I'm not answering.
Brianna.
How are you getting enough protein being a vegetarian?
There's so many ways
to
get protein.
But are you making sure? Because when I'm around you, we're doing pizzas. Salad doesn't have protein.
Pizza sounds bad, but I would imagine if she were to eat half of that pizza, she'd get at least 25 grams of protein or more. I'm trying to get her to drink lots of protein shakes and all that kind of stuff. And not lots, just one a day.
Bryan would be a better pregnant person than me.
Her protein shake this morning had 30 grams of protein. She had eggs. I bet she got 20 grams of protein there, so there's already 50. She has another 25 here. She's already at 75.
Wow. You just need, he's like my fitness pal. You know where you log your food in? Just bring Bryan.
I know. He's my fitness pal.
What do you think that's a picture of?
The streets of Italy.
Mom, seriously?
Like, what'd you think?
There's Italian right on the sign right there.
It's a very interesting part of Italy.
No, it's like, that's raw Italy.